Benjamin Franklin called man the tool-making animal, and that's right. And the most exciting thing about that is that even in prehistory, man already made tools that have an edge finer than they need have. Henry Moore calls this sculpture the knife edge. The hand is the cutting edge of the mind. Civilization is not a collection of finished artifacts. It is the elaboration of processes. In the end, the march of man is the refinement of the hand in action.